Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Waffle Place Steampunk Minecraft Modded. Okay, first of all, let's sleep. Map. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Let's see the book. Okay, we got the brewing guide. Craft an iron pickaxe. Yeah, I can do that. No, you. Okay. And the site alloy. And stick and craft an iron pickaxe. Okay. Respirator, iron ingots. Yeah, I think we're gonna go mining. So. Okay, let's do some. Oh no, not here. Not a hammer. Okay, so we got an iron shovel. Some pitchforks, iron sword, good. A bow, that's a I'm gonna need that. And let's make some like this. Do I have any coal? No, I don't. Stone shovel. An axe. Do I have any axes? Okay, I don't have an axe. Yeah, let's make some torches before I go. Get some Good. Okay, yes, this under my start.
Oh.
Okay, so we had a successful mining run. So let's see. Okay. As you saw when I was deep down there, had issues with yeah, I had the issues with the breathing. Okay, so let's make it just for the things from the create mode. Tetra Okay. So let's see. Okay, let's. Okay, I'm not gonna need that and this. And the site alloy. How do I make this? I need andesite and iron nuggets. Do I have any andesite? The only way to make andesite. There There it. Nice. Give me some. Okay. thin air. Nice. Water wheel. Okay. Large cog wheel. Okay, and I need some buttons. Okay, like this. And I need to make. Do I have any sand? I don't think I have any sand. Let me get some sand fast. Come in. 15 sand, okay, that's enough for now. Come on, come on, come on. Diving helmet. Okay. With the shock connecting to. Okay, we have the copper back tank. Extended. Okay, we got a shaft. I'm gonna put it here. Oh, yeah, I need another cogwheel. Shifting gears. Something that changes the rotational speed. Or the angle. Is there any... Oof. Oof. Ooh, it seems the game crashed. Too bad. But hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll be seeing you guys next time. Hopefully I can solve the issue. Stay safe and bye bye.